Bye. to be able to dance 25 minutes from home is such a good thing. It's funny because, you know, sometimes performance can go not so well, and you can blame the jet lag, you can blame all these things. There is nothing to blame tonight. But obviously, I don't want to keep you longer. I have to thank the organizer of the King's Ball. Thank you, Rita. Thank you for that. Thank you, Rico. Thank you to Invite us. Thank you again to trust us and be able to entertain the audience. You might realize that in our life as a dancer, we practice 99% of the time. And whenever we get a microphone in hands, it doesn't matter how much you practice, all the words are gone. Is it? So I guess it's better for us to continue to do our last number. You want to see it?
Dance Today continues to create entertaining and educational content because of the contributions from viewers like you. If you would like to donate to the channel, please click on the Patreon link in the description below. Thank you for your support.